cool, man. I really like it.
Really easy to use, like user friendly, instant when you touch it. It's, I think I could do my same DJ performance in a club or in a festival. I could execute what I wanted to do on this pretty easy. I don't think you need that long, like.
No.
You do need.
I've been here, what, like,
yeah.
20 minutes really, like, just messing around?
Yeah.
I think another hour. I think a lot of it is just getting used to the touch.
Exactly.
Because it's the same effects. It does everything that a regular mixer would do.
Yeah.
It's just, yeah, just getting used to just the way that it moves. But I'm getting better, like, as mix goes on.